After trailing the entire first half Thursday, Findlay Oilers used a 16-2 run to put away Northwood. 21st-ranked team back at home facing Lake Superior State as we head to the Croy. Cheerleaders getting the crowd pumped. Start with Dylan Kaufman hitting the three. No trouble there. And then it's Kaufman again showing off the triple on the wing. How about John Staley? Going to come up with a nice catch as he finishes. But Findlay falls at home today. Final score 70-62.